Hey kids, have you ever heard the story of the greatest possum? Well, sometimes you see a possum laying out on the road and you think that one's really dead. Well, you know what? It might not be dead. It might just be the greatest possum ever. Here's the story. He's the greatest possum that ever lived.
That's what I said.
He's the greatest possum that ever died.
He's not dead.
Well, he'd wiggle and jiggle and giggle in the middle of the road all day. And he'd wink and he'd blink and his friends would think that he didn't know how to play. He can't play dead, and it made them mad. And they never, ever, ever want to play dead with him again. Yeah, he's the greatest possum that ever lived.
That's what I said.
He's the greatest possum that ever died.
He's not dead.
Well, he sighed and he cried. And his friends didn't wave bye-bye. And he sniffed a whiff of a tasty spaghetti dish. And he felt like a winner while he ate his dinner in the dish.
Yum!
Yeah, he's the greatest possum that ever lived.
That's what I said.
He's the greatest possum that ever died.
He's not dead.
Well, there's spaghetti marinara, broth, the primavera, and garlic bread too. A car came zooming by, he had to jump aside, and it sent him for a loop. His dinner, it was squished, he landed on his tush with his legs pointed to the sky. He had such bad luck that he just gave up and he didn't even cry. Yeah, he's the greatest possum that ever lived.
That's what I said.
He's the greatest possum that ever died. He's not dead. Well, he was such a mess with spaghetti on his chest, his friends all thought he died. They thought his guts were hanging out, but then they heard a shout, "Hey, look! He's opened his eyes." Now they all wiggle and jiggle and giggle in the middle of the road all day. And they wiggle and jiggle and giggle, and now his friends all say, "He's the greatest possum that ever lived."
That's what they said.
He's the greatest possum that ever died.
He's not dead.
He's the greatest possum that ever lived.
That's what they said.
He's the greatest possum that ever died.
He's not dead.